Hydrophobia.
Go to hell! Go to hell, all of you! I am not answering any more questions!
Please direct your questions to her counsel.
You're not my counsel, and I want my money back!
It's not your money, it's your mother's money.
Get out of here, you creep!
No!
Was that your question?
Yeah.
Oh! There it is!
Come on, Teary. I'm gonna show you to your suite. You're gonna love it.
Mrs. Katz!
Right this way, Emily! I'm trying, but we have to answer any other questions. And guess what? Afterwards, you can get a personal interview from me.
Billy!
Hi, Trixie. Roxy. Boy, what a hellion, huh? And the socialite, too. Her mother owns all the pineapples in Hawaii.
Pineapples? The hell do I care about pineapples? Did you get my trial date?
Hey, take it easy. I'll get to it.
Mr. Flynn, I'd like to discuss my trial, too.
Look, Val, first things first, but I'll get to it. All right, gentlemen, who's ready for an interview?
You're losing again, Velma.
There's only one person who can help you now, Roxy.
There's only one person you can count on now, Velma.
And now, ladies and gentlemen, Miss Velma Kelly and Miss Roxy Hart in a song of unrelenting determination and unmitigated ego.
Open your mouth!